Greetings. Today's quote is, "Your growth depends on a temporary surrender of security." Now, the first time I gave a speech, I sent out press releases. It was at this big event, and I was really psyched I was going to do this amazing thing, right? Well, very few people showed up, less than 10, and I proceeded to make a large number of errors. So in many ways, that first attempt was a failure. But by doing it, I learned a ton of stuff about what to do differently the next time. So it was me giving up the security of not, you know, because I didn't really know what I was doing. But by doing that, I learned a lot so that I could get it right the next time. So be willing to push yourself outside your comfort zone, because that's how you're going to grow and learn how to get better. All right? And with that, I wish you an awesome day, and we will see you soon.